What's going on, YouTube? We got another reaction video called Eminem Lucky You featuring Joyner Lucas. All right, it feels good to be back, man. Hey, thank you to all the new subscribers that have subscribed since I've been gone the last 5-6 days. I didn't expect how many subscribers I gained in this gap. It's really amazing. I did not expect it all. I was like maybe 2 or 3, but I think if I'm looking correctly, I got like about between 9 to 11 new subscribers. And I just want to say thank you to all the new subscribers, all right? Thank you to the people that have already been subscribed to the channel, all right? I really do appreciate the patience, all the comments. You guys still kill me with the comments, all the feedback, and this, that, and third, all the requests. All right, I got a lot of requests to get to. Now, before I start this reaction, in between my breaks at my jobs, I have been watching the Eminem Tom Sway interviews, and I found out the reason why Eminem dissed Joe Budden. I had no idea Joe Budden had said that it's one of the worst songs. No, not it's the worst song I've ever heard. That's what M said in part 2 of Eminem Tom Sway interview. I had no idea. I'm assuming it was about Revival, you know what I'm saying, December 2017. So I had no idea, because I was thinking, like, why the hell is Eminem dissing Joe Budden when they, you know, when he's a part of Slaughterhouse? He's a part of Eminem's own thing. So, you know, King Crooked, Yellow Wolf, you know, just Royce the 5'9", and Joe Budden, why is he dissing him? I had no idea. He must have said that, you know, because obviously a lot of people aren't fucking with Revival. And I honestly, I heard a little bit of Lucky You. Bro, I've been so busy. I've heard a little bit of Lucky You, and I heard a little bit of Fall. I still haven't listened to the whole album yet. I really haven't. Like, I've just been in the zone. So, I've heard a little bit of this, you know what I'm saying? I've heard a little bit of Fall. I'm gonna do a reaction to the Fall. I'm gonna do a reaction to the Fall music video, because that was a request. I decided to do this one because I already listened to a little bit of it, but I haven't heard the full thing. So, and I was thinking about doing a reaction video to the Eminem Tom Sway interviews, but I already watched it. I didn't want to do a reaction to something I already watched. But without further ado, let's get into it, man. It's been a long ass time since I've been in this position, in this chair, about to react to a goddamn video, man. Like, for real. Oh, man. Alright. Without further ado, let's get into it. Ah, and here we go. The fuck is going on here? The hell, man? Quarantine type shit. We got zombies all outside. Zombies all outside. Don't, bro. Make sure you safe, bro. In the shipyard. Yo, I swear to God, bro. My Wi-Fi is ass.
Yeah. I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga. Bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate with my drink. This my day. Lucky you, fuck you too. Woo! Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Move. Give me some room, give me some room. Give me the juice, how about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice. Back on my bullshit, my back to the wall. Turn my back on you all and you finish. Back to these bulletins, back to the job. Put my Mac on and all of you running. Back on my hush, it is back to the pushing.
Bruh, these red eyes, black mask, crazy.
When platinum, but that don't mean nothing. I'm actually buzzing this time. Straight out the kitchen, I told him the oven is mine. I do not fuck with you guys. If I don't kill you, just know you gon' suffer this time.
I ain't no gangster,
but
mine.
I got some bangers, some chains, and some blazing, a couple of nines. Choppers and jammies, a partridge, a petri. My 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. I run at you hot like a sumo. They say I talk like a chulo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno. Bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo. You play your cards, I reverse on you all, and I might just drop all like a Uno.
Calles de Boca, Mahoma, they call it Obuto, and all of you cool. Step the better the level up in the ghetto, looking for something I probably can never find now. I'm sick of relevant, telling the beat die down. The truth is, niggas, they really want me tied down. I've been alone and I never needed nobody, just only me and my shot. I tell these niggas to lie down. Keep all the money, I never wanted a lifestyle. I just pray to God, I'm a son of a yard right now. I said, ain't no love for the other side or anyone who ever wants smoke. When I die, I'm going out as an underdog who never lost hope. You in the wrong cab, down the wrong path, nigga, wrong way, wrong road. Snakes in the grass trying to slither fast. I just bought a fucking lawnmower.
A lot of things in my day. I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's the difference. I'm that cracker, been the law. Fuck the rules. Man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough. Man, my stomach should be full. I just ate, licked the plate.
My bro, say, lucky me. The people in the background, bro, the editing is crazy.
Are they doing everything we do?
Bro, they was doing everything we've been doing since the whole shit. They've been copying me all day.
Oh, shit.
Watch
really?
This. Yeah, watch this.
The fuck? Yo, this shit crazy. Yeah. Heard that was hard to do, bro. Yo, Eminem is an asshole. It's not that hard to do. It's not that hard to do. Hold up. I heard that was... Yo, stop, bro. Y'all crazy. Yeah, they better eat y'all, man. They better eat you guys, bro. Why you walking down the street and you see this shit?
No shit.
Yeah.
And they all start to look at you. Yo, imagine you walking down the street and you see this shit and they all turn to look at you, bro. How much you want to bet that that'll be the fastest you ever run in your life? I know it'll be for me, goddammit. Because these red eyes are fucking ridiculous. Speaking of which, I'm about to rewind this shit. I'm about to rewind this first, because I want to see this asshole jackass part. Then I want to rewind when Jordan Lucas was going all fast and shit. Hold on. It's not that hard. I mean...
What?
No shit.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
I got a couple of mentions. Still, I don't have any manners. You got a couple of
love for the other side of anyone who ever wants smoke. When I die, I'm going out as an underdog who never lost hope.
You in the wrong cab, down the wrong path. Never lost hope.
I'm reverse on you all, and I might just drop all like a.
Hey.
Choppers and jammies, a partridge, a petri. My 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. I run at you hot like a sumo. They say I talk like a chulo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno. Bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo. You play your cards, I reverse on you all, and I might just drop on like a Uno. Calles de Boca, Mahoma, they call it Obuto, and all of you culo. Never better the level, I've been together the ghetto, looking for something I probably can never find now. I'm sick of relevant, telling the beat die down. The truth is, niggas, they really want me tied down. I've been alone and I never needed nobody, just only me and my shotty, I tell these niggas to lie down. Keep all the money, I never wanted a lifestyle. I just pray to God, I'm a son of a yard right now. I said, never better the level, I've been together the ghetto, looking for something I probably can never find now. I'm sick of relevant, telling the beat die down. The truth is, niggas, they really want me tied down. I've been alone. Nobody, just only me and my shotty. I tell these niggas to lie down. Keep all the money, I never wanted a lifestyle. I just pray to God, I'm a son of a yard right now. I said, ain't no love for the other side or anyone who ever wants smoke. When I die, I'm going out as an underdog who never lost hope.
Never lost hope.
Never better the level, I've been together the ghetto. Looking for something I probably can never find now. I'm sugar relevant, telling the beat die down. The truth is, niggas, they really want me tied down. I've been alone and I never needed nobody. Just only me and my shotty. I tell these niggas to lie down. Keep all the money, I never wanted a lifestyle. I just pray to God, I'm a son of a yard right now. I said, ain't no love for the other side or anyone who ever wants smoke. When I die, I'm going out as an underdog who never lost hope. You in the wrong cab, down the wrong path, nigga, wrong way, wrong road. Snakes in the grass, trying to slither fast. I just
bought
a fucking lawnmower. A lot of things in my day.
I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's a difference, I'm that cracker. Been the law.
Okay.
Fuck the rules. Man, I used to risk
it. I can hear why people in today's whatever are fucking with this a lot more, because the beat. And you can hear Eminem trying to flow with a beat that, you know, nowadays people can, you know what I'm saying, like, you know, in the club jam to and shit like that, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, the hip hop videos and stuff like that. That's why people are fucking with it. Cause I'm not gonna lie to you, I haven't heard one song from Revival at all. I just heard people talking shit about it when I was at school and this, that, and the third. I haven't heard one song from Revival, you know what I'm saying? But, No, you know what? You know what's interesting? You know what's interesting? You know what's very interesting? It must have not have been Revival that Joe Budden was talking about. Because, if I remember correctly, State of the Culture, with him and Remy Ma, Remy Ma called Joe Budden a pussy, which was funny as fuck for not responding. Joe Budden said that he hadn't really listened to Revival fully, so I'm trying to figure out what song Joe Budden was talking about. What Eminem said that he said one of his songs is the worst song he's ever heard. I'm trying to figure out what song Joe Budden is talking about. Did he listen to one song from Revival and say that was trash? And just basically, like, judge the whole album off of that shit? Because I remember Joe Budden saying that in State of the Culture to Remy Ma and them, like, he hadn't listened to Revival fully. Let me know down in the comments below.
Too much to lose, I've been eating long enough.
This shit funny.
My stomach should be full, I just ate, lick the plate, my buffet, lucky me, fuck you day.
Hold on a minute. Are they doing everything we do?
Bro, they was doing everything we've been doing since the whole shit. They've been copying me all day. Watch
really?
This. Yeah, watch this.
Yeah, shit. Eminem's an asshole, bro. Eminem funny. Bro, the editing is sick. They even got the people on top with all the red eyes. That shit is sick. That must have been hard to do, bro. I remember watching RDC World's Avatar The Last Airbender parody part one of it. Like, it was a little bit faulty. You can see, like, it wasn't lined up all the way.
Fuck it.
Let me.
I got a couple of mentions. Still, I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids, it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me, the inability to pin humility.
I can definitely,
we make a bunch of
talks
about nothing and mumble and bucket. I'm going for the jungle. The city's a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones
that here before
they
make
that. Recap, way back, and tease that. Recap on tape decks, eight dats for the G-Raps and Kane Jack. We need three stacks ASAP and bring Matt's the ace back, cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap and I don't wanna seem mad, but in fact, what an old me at the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that, but I think it's inevitable. They know a button to press it, whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minifin and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep with the Willigan as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat. I'm killing this, cause even if I got it in a beating, a pilligan, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini dent, be at least 70 or 300 milligram, and I might as well, cause I'ma end up being a villain again. Level to this shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody can ever take
away.
I never can, motherfucker, never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA, but I roll till the wheels fall off. I'm working tirelessly.
God damn it, Slim Shady! that was just a genuine reaction. God damn it, Slim Shady! Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. I had a Bebo page. You guys remember Bebo? had Eminem plastered through my Bebo page. Yeah, a lot of you guys probably watching don't know what the fuck Bebo is, bro. But yeah, I used to have a Bebo page in middle school. Had Eminem plastered through. And I had one of his songs and on the beginning of my page. I was like, when I'm gone, go on, don't mourn, just feel rejoiced every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and now I can feel no pain. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. These motherfuckers at my job were singing that shit. I'm like, and they like literally they were just over there making orders on counter and drive through, and they just started singing this shit. I'm like, motherfucker, y'all, you just brought it back. Like, for real. But goddamn it, Slim Shady, I want to catch this shit.
Punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject is killing me. The inability to pin humility. Yeah. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble and bucket? I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus. You clowns are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones
who are
made rap. Is recap, way back, and tease that. Recap on tape decks, eight dats with a G raps and cane that. We need three stacks ASAP and bring that to the ace back. Cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap and I don't want to seem mad, but in fact, what an old me at the same cat that would take that feedback. And ain't back, I need that. But I think it's inevitable. They know what button to press and whatever the pull to give me the snap, though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger. But you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minutes and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep with the Willigan as I begin to thinking about an evil intent of another beat, I'm a killigan. Cause even if I got it in a beating a pilligan, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini then it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram. And I might as well, cause I'ma end up being a villain again. Level six, I got an elevator. You could never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never cater, motherfucker. Never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA. But I roll till the wheels fall off. I'm working tirelessly, ayy. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain to pour, and that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. From the 8 mile to the south pass, to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a rider might have fell off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice.
Yeah, how about the coupe?
How about the coupe? How about the
shit? Like the shit?
Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move, give me the juice.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't catch everything. But I want to catch everything, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm an Eminem fan.
I'm fucking, I'm going for the juggler. We're on the upswing, like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability.
Just FYI for guys that people that don't know. If you guys been watching my channel, I think you guys should know this by now, but I just want to be on record saying it. I like lyrics. You know what I'm saying? Like, lyrics. I'm not a fan of mumble rap. I'm a fan of lyrics and people actually saying stuff. Like Joe Budden said in, after Remy Ma called Joe Budden the pussy, Remy Ma, nah, I just like when people actually have, like, are saying things. Same thing with me. I like when people saying things.
Even stick to a subject is killing me. The inability to pin humility. I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus. You clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you. That made rap. Is recap. Way back. And tease that. Recap on tape decks. Eight dats with a G raps. And came that. We need three stacks. ASAP. And bring that. The ace back. Cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping. Face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap. And I don't want to seem mad. But in fact, what an old me at the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that. But I think it's inevitable. They know what button to press and whatever the pull to give me the snap, though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger. But you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minutes and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the Willigan as I begin to thinking about an evil intent of another beat. I'm a killigan. Cause even if I got it in a beating a pilligan, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini then it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram. And I might as well, cause I'ma end up being a villain again. Level to the shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never came. Motherfucker, never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my
I'm working tirelessly,
ayy. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain to pour. And
he was saying, hey, just to appease to you, just to appease to people nowadays.
I'm back on that bull like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe, how about the coupe, how about the shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move, give me the juice.
Just to appease. Just to bring a certain audience in so you know you can educate. Why is this fucking chair keep on going down? I need new Wi-Fi. I need a new fucking chair, bro. But you know what? Yeah, I definitely see why. I've only listened to like the first minute of that song. Yeah. My first time actually listening to that whole group. I'm not gonna lie, I gotta go to Rap Genius. But, bro, that shit is tight. I understand why people are fucking with it more. I'm glad I reacted to it. Now, here's the thing. They made a good point. They made a very, very excellent point. Part two of Eminem and Sway. The interview. Eminem was like, yo, why are you judging wordsmiths in the same realm as people that are not, you know, just, you know, obviously not with like the wordsmith, but actually with like a certain beat or how a voice sounds or this, that, and third. You know what I'm saying? Because he was talking about like how Slaughterhouse is the best rap group as far as like, you know, lyrics and being wordsmith, they are. Hell yeah, they like they one of the greatest. Hell yeah. Like if not the greatest, they are one of the greatest, man. King Crooked, you know what I'm saying? Fucking Royce the 5'9", all of them, man, like they are wordsmiths. Like why are you trying to like, you know, judge them off of the shit that's going viral nowadays? Alright? You shouldn't be saying that Slaughterhouse sucks because you're fucking with the shit that's going on today when lyrics are not put on a high pedestal like it was back in the day. Why are you doing that shit? Like, that doesn't make no, and it really doesn't make any sense. Like, that's like, for example, okay, for example, let me just make up an example real quick. That's like, okay, nowadays, we like, let me think about it. Nowadays, we like, let me think. I wanna give a good example of this shit. Okay, so, this might be a sucky example. Okay, so back in the day, we got people back of basketball, the three-point shot wasn't that coveted, you know what I'm saying, that important, right? It wasn't back in the back in the day of basketball, the three-point shot wasn't a priority. But nowadays, you need three-point shooters to be able to make it to the NBA Finals, to the playoffs, make it far, you know what I'm saying? But are you going to say that? You know, obviously you think these players nowadays, because, you know, they're good, because, you know, they're doing three-point shots and shoot when Steph Curry, Klay Thompson, Kevin Durant, LeBron James, even LeBron James now, but are you going to sit up here and say that these players back in the day sucked? You're comparing three-point shooters to people that was about going to the hole and the regular, like, jump shot, you know what I'm saying, using the backboard. All right, how many motherfuckers you say use the backboard, you know what I'm saying? Nowadays, we ain't respecting motherfuckers that use the backboard anymore. Ain't motherfuckers ain't respecting. Certain people are, yeah. Like, me and other people out there, we respect somebody that can actually look at the backboard and shoot off the backboard and use the backboard. But we ain't respecting the motherfuckers anymore. It's a long-ass video. Goddamn. Hey, if you sticking with this video, I'm looking at my camera right now. It's 23 minutes and 54 seconds in. Holy shit. If you've been, you know, with the video, I appreciate it, but yeah, I just wanted to break this shit down. Like, it doesn't make any sense. Eminem made a good point, all right? And I wanted to talk about the Eminem and Sway interview because I didn't want to do a reaction to it because I already watched it, all right? But yeah, let me stop. But post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys all thought. If you enjoyed my reaction, please hit the like button, subscribe, and share. And make sure you hit the bell icon for notifications of my latest videos. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, then hit the bell icon. You won't be disappointed. Spam the comments with requests. I know I got a lot to do. I take the time to do it when I can. I really do. All right. Give you guys content to view. I'm just giving you guys what I would want to see in a reaction. I try to. All right. Appreciate all the comments. I love support. All right. But until next time, guys. Peace.